Of the two common braking systems used in automobiles, disc brakes and drum brakes, the disc system is the more reliable. Disc brakes work on the principle of applying friction to a rotating disc. The brake has three major elements: a cast iron disc that is attached to the wheel, brake pads on either side which apply friction, and a hydraulic piston that pushes each pad against the disc. When the brake pedal is stepped on, hydraulic fluid is forced from the master cylinder to the slave cylinders at each wheel. A hydraulic system is used because it delivers pressure equally to all wheels. The pressurized fluid pushes the slave pistons, which in turn push the brake pads against the rotating disc. The greater the pressure, the harder the pads rub, the faster the braking.